People with broken noses can look forward to a new surgery technique specially adapted for Asian noses. Developed by Singapore's Ng Teng Fong General Hospital, it uses prototypes not yet in the market. And it's also shown to reduce swelling and bruising post-operation. Leong Jiayu with more.
1 week after a major operation, this nose looks as good as new. 29-year-old Lu Jiaheng had to get it fixed after falling flat on the kitchen floor at home. Dr. Ng Chiu Lip carried out a four-hour surgery on him, which retained most of the nose bridge. That's unlike conventional nose jobs that may involve hammers and chisels. The modified procedure also used tools developed by Dr. Ng, such as this rhino scale, which measures the lengths and angles of the face and ensures the nose bridge is symmetrical. Another is a customizable 3D printed mold for creating the connective tissue needed to build a nose.
A lot of techniques that we are currently using are invented by very good surgeons in the West. However, our anatomy is very different in Asia, and so we should come up with our own techniques and instruments. We do not have as strong and thick bones and cartilages compared to the Caucasians. Therefore, the kinds of injuries that we get, the kind of reconstruction that we get, are very different.
做手术起来也不会感觉到疼痛什么都没有，就好像普通感觉很好啊，呼吸很顺畅啊，稍微吃点辣的东西都不会影响，也不会晚上睡觉的时候也不会说没有呼吸啊，就什么也减也去除掉我打鼾的那个问题的，就比较顺畅，晚上睡也会睡到比较好哦。
Including the duration of the operation, Mr. Liu spent less than a day in hospital.